Number one, the Power Rangers have a budget.
So what do you do with the bigger budget? You wax all the costumes. Shiny. How do you tell kids that this is a movie and not the TV show? Skydiving!
In the 90s, we did everything to the extreme. You can't just parachute, no. You need backflips, corkscrews, and snowboards.
Extreme!
Bulk and Skull never get the credit they deserve. Just like the TV show.
What's a man doing over there without proper foot protection? Who's in charge around here, huh?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Range. Wait, wrong movie. Lord Zedd's brain actually moves. Never did that in a TV show.
Another good thing about this movie is that the Power Rangers now have an outfit that looks like actual armor and not onesies. That's a plus in my book.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
I like that the helmets and such have new abilities, but what's going on here? Robo Cylon Terminator Cop Vision?
I don't know what these purple creeps are made of.
Wait. It's the Predator!
Now, as this film is targeted to kids, you can't really get away with too much violence. However, making Ivan Ooze's henchmen basically ooze monsters, they can make some really gross and awesome ways of destroying them, where they turn into what essentially is blood and guts, but it's all just purple gack. It's uniquely gross and quite satisfying. Ah, Amy Jo Johnson, I really like you, but I don't like your acting in this movie. In keeping with the lesser violence, the fact that Zedd and Rita are in a snow globe is kind of hilarious. They could have been killed, they could have been trapped away in some sort of eternal doom. No, they're in a snow globe. And it's the city that the Power Rangers are in. Yeah, keep shaking that. Shake it a little harder.
When did this become the Wiz? Cameo by
Red Sonja.
Huh. For being someone from another planet, she sure knows a lot about our animals and fairy tales.
Yes, a frog. Like the one you kiss. To get a handsome prince. To those who are ninjetti.
Is a ninjetti a cross between a ninja and a yeti?
I'd say so. Even Bigfoot's probably a ninja, and that would explain why we never see them.
Physics work differently if you got the power of the Power Rangers.
Sure, that makes sense. Yeah, do it. Spin. Yeah. What? Yikes!
Now we know where Michael Bay got his inspiration.
Now, I can't speak for the endless theories that exist online, but it always seemed like the Power Rangers were just a bunch of kids who were given access to advanced nanobot technology, lets them beat the crap out of people, and drive gigantic animal robots. So, is Ivan Ooze a hacker? Is he a virus? Does he know how to shut down their nanobots? What's going on here? Who cares? Point is, this movie was ridiculously fun, especially when you were a kid. It hasn't really aged that well, but I kind of still enjoyed it. It's a bit cheesy.
Use, you lose.
No, it's really cheesy, actually. But it's that kind of stupid fun that you've come to love and expect from the Power Rangers. Sure, a lot of kids grew up loving Power Rangers, and I was probably one of those. Who am I kidding? I am one of those. Well, that about does it. Thanks for watching Everything Right With. If you have any movies you'd like us to check out, leave a comment below or send us an email on infinitemedium.net. See you soon.
No! Beware! I'll cover you in Fast Eddie's underwear. Wow! I'll eat your mammy's panties and tell your mom to come to me and come to my prom. It's in outer space. That's where my sleigh can fly to. Goodbye! Excuse you. Can I come back and say the rest of it? It's Christmas, kids, and you're gonna love it!